A calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, eh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting them pretty hard.
Did you do this, or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
Me off. Why is it so pretty? Isn't this Kamoshida's desires?
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
All right, right, that's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much. Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry it.
All you do is bark orders. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process. My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you.
All right.
Go, go, let's go, Kamoshida!
I won't let anyone take this. This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me, so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. But no matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right! I'm not like you! I am a demon who rules this world!
What the hell?!
I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want!
We should catch him off guard and steal it! Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity! Fine.
Persona!
We can take on Kamoshida himself! Everyone, let's do this!
There! Ravage them! Persona!
Inside there?
It's time. You're mine.
Hey! You don't know what this is for, so stop touching it! Don't do it anymore, got it? I've warned you.
When someone tells us not to do something, it makes us want to do it even more. Persona! Ha! Let's do this!
Chase my window! Superfire!
Let's go. Go down. Persona!
Down on everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Do it!
We won't get anywhere with brute force. What do we do? I see. In that case, time for plan B. Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing.
Go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skills.
Ugh, gross.
Time to show you my
I can go whenever you
time. Ugh, gross. Gross.
Time to keep him distracted by attacking him. Yup. Attack Kamoshida!
Sona!
Keep him busy!
You're mine.
It's all going as planned. Time to use this opportunity to take the treasure. Treasure.
Persona! This one!
I want to
play. Yeah! Nice one, Panther!
So divine!
Attack Kamoshida! Come. Keep him busy!
Persona!
Is there one less of you? I knew it! They're missing! Where'd they go?
It's already check and me! Kamoshida's shaking up.
I think we can do this.
Skull, are you okay? Watch your health. Ha!
Sorry.
Let's do this! Go!
I won't
let you. Let's go. Go down! Persona!
Persona! Cut! Persona!
No!
What's wrong? Not running away? Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them! What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared right now? You're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? Alright. I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Whoa. Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
Look at the nav!
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Oh, wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
We'll just have to wait and see Kamoshida's next move.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? Suguro Kamoshida was a scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat at the end. There are definitely those who have been saved, thanks to what you've done.
Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida. or if we're getting expelled for real.
Yeah. Let's go.
Ah, you're back.